What's up, guys? Big D Wiz, oldschoolstereo.com. What do we have here today? Well, stick around. This is not your average Rockford DSM app. It's something a little special. Something I've never seen before, folks, and most of my Rockford contacts have never seen one of these. This is a Punch 360.6 six channel amplifier, but it's in a DSM shroud. And you guys know the DSM's kind of the waffle grill, they call them the George Foreman or whatever grill amps. To my knowledge, the only ones I remember Rockford making the 360.6s were the ones that were gray with the gold end caps around 97, and then later they made the A series and some of the other ones that looked a little different as well. But as far as this series goes, I've never seen one of these, and I was actually tipped off about this amp being on eBay by a buddy of mine, and as you can see, does not appear to have ever been open. But the strange part about it is, check out, there's like two of those warranty seals here. But the other weird thing, it appears to be two DSMs. You see that seal right there? Looks like that is where the two amps were joined. It appears to be like two of the 60IXs is about what size it is. And see, you have your B plus and ground there. On the other end, you also have a B plus and ground. You have your channel 1 and 2 gain, 3 and 4 gain. There's your inputs for all channels. There's no pass throughs or anything like that. There's a bass EQ just for channel 5 and 6. And again, it has the X cards. There appears to be 4 X cards in there. And also the switches. For the channel 3 and 4 can be a bandpass. That's what that's for. And here we have just the regular DSM style connectors for all the channels. Nothing real special there. And there's the top of the amp. Again, nothing really special, but there is the joining mark between the two amps. It looks factory to me. I'm not sure if this is a prototype or if this is just one for a different market that wasn't for the US. Not sure. I've had some people say they've seen these before, and then I've had some people who work at Rockford who said nope, never seen one of these. But let me cover the serial number up. But you can see the way the amps join there, and it's missing a screw there. Looks like it never really had one. But again, it doesn't appear to have ever been open. Very unique. If anybody has any information about this, please let me know. I'm very intrigued about it. Who knows, did they ever make end caps for these? I never saw a DSM series that said Punch 360.6. So maybe this one never came with them. Who knows? If anybody has any information, please leave a comment, let me know. Send me an email, whatever. Anyway, until then, this will remain a mystery. This is Big D Wiz, ultra rare Rockford Fosgate Punch 360.6 DSM series. Until next time, folks, I'm out of here.